It should be short, too many things should not be included. And it should not be something that will contradict your belief system. Anything going against your belief system, you will not follow. Even if I tell you, you will not follow those things. So you can, even without using hypnosis, you can just sit, close your eyes, and give yourself positive suggestions. Everything will start happening. And there is one French doctor who has written one sentence: every day, in every way, I will become better and better. People thought it is just a sentence, but those who repeat, they have seen the results. So whatever you tell yourself again and again will happen. Yes. And there is another good book, Ask and It's Given. That is also, you read Secret? This is something like that. This is written by some people high up using one medium. You read Dr. Brand Weiss books? There he has said there's a stage, those masters, some masters have written this book through some medium. This book is also available. It will take a lot of time to understand because this is at a different dimension. They say whatever you think, the wish is already granted. Suppose you want a new car. You say, I want a new car, the wish is already granted. But we start thinking about the problems that the old one is giving. So that is why our wishes are not, it takes time. This is an excellent book. Now, I'll not talk about how to take a person into a trance because that'll take a lot of time. I'll tell you what all things can be done with hypnosis. First is memory improvement and self-confidence. How many of you have good memory? Or how many of you have bad memory? When you go for a marriage, you remember who was wearing which color dress, what they were wearing here. We don't remember. Or all the ladies, length of the hair. Ladies remember, we don't. So when you can remember that, you can remember this. We remember only those things which are interesting. What is not interesting, we don't remember. So you have to make it interesting. See, first is, we can use it for memory and self-confidence. Many people don't have the self-confidence. Because every day I meet the students, what happens is parents, others, they start comparing, criticizing. So they feel that they are bad. Only just talk to them, tell them you are good. It changes. So under hypnosis, what we do is, we take them to the time when the problem started, remove all those things. When it is removed, they get the call. And we give affirmations for confidence also. And you can see the difference. Actually, because even I have gone for sessions, I know how it has changed me. So we get the real confidence. And exam, you know, before you get the question paper, what happens to your stomach? With this, the student will nicely take the paper, write it, or if you have to give a lecture, you will stand with confidence and talk very easily. So self-confidence, we can use this. Then the other one is, I'll write both. Some people don't get sleep at night. They have to take sleeping tablets. We can use hypnosis to nicely go to sleep. And there are many people who keep 5, 6, 7 alarms and they don't get up. I've seen cases also. My house also, except me, all the other three, they do that. So, for both you can use it. You'll get very good and relaxed sleep. And also for getting up, tomorrow you can try. Tell yourself, I am going to get up at this time and go to sleep. Automatically, just before that time, your eyes will open. That is very common.
I have one peculiar problem. Like, I do meditation in the night, I go up to sleep. Very often it happens, like in the night, in the midnight, I get some disturbing dream and then I get up. So what, is there any remedy for that? Or any auto-solution?
But getting the disturbance because of what, we'll have to find out. They can be due to so many reasons.
It is something not related to my day-to-day work.
See, there can be so many...
From the past.
It can be so many reasons. So we'll have to find out what is the reason. That will take time.
But it can be...
It can be done. Easily.
Like hypnosis.
Hypnosis, we can go to that level and find out what is causing. Something could have happened. So at least we can find out what is the reason. Then, see, stuttering and stammering, we can use hypnosis. Because many times the children, they start stammering. So you can take them deep to that level and remove that completely. Because it does not start with birth. It starts after some time. So this stuttering can be removed. Weight control, what you can do is you can go to that level and imagine yourself. Imagine that you are standing in front of a mirror. You can imagine this is going to be my weight. And I'm going to be thin or fat, whatever you want. You can visualize yourself. And every day give positive energy. Automatically your mind will see to it that you reach that state. We do it regularly. Or with hypnosis also we can do it. Then removing bad experience. Many people, they have some bad experience. Suppose some fight happens or something happens. That will be affecting the mind. So we can go to that level and remove all those things. So that they'll retain the experience. Because for future they may need that experience, the learning experience, but the bad feelings can be completely removed. They'll be completely out of it. And they'll not feel bad. And this works wonderfully. Any fight, any problem in the house or outside anywhere, which has affected the person afterwards, it will not bother them. Because otherwise they'll be thinking of that only, going into a depression. Then fears and phobias. See, the difference between the two is fear is rational, phobia is irrational. And many people, they have the fear of so many things. These fears can be easily removed. Tell you one case, there was one girl. She had the fear that all those are close to her family members will die or they will leave. She had that fear. She said when she was in SSC, that time there were a group of three, one person left, after that this started. So when they took her into a trance, we found out that it started when her grandfather was sick. That had affected her, and when the grandfather died, this started. And immediately she said, my grandfather is born as this cousin, same eyes, same smile. And after getting up, she has lost that fear. So most of the fears can be removed using hypnosis. People have the fear of dentist, have the fear of water. Many people have the fear of water or other things. Height. See, height, there can be a different reason. A person like me, if I stand and look up, everything starts going wrong. If I see a giant wheel also, it will start going wrong. I cannot see. The problem is something else. It is not the fear. It is not fear. It is a vertigo problem. But if it is just because of something else, we can remove it. And hypnosis, there is one important thing. We cannot substitute a qualified medical practitioner. These things can be done provided there is no medical problem. There is a medical problem, you have to go to a doctor and consult him. Many people, to avoid surgery, they do so many other things. These things are not substitutes for a properly qualified medical professional. And another fear is the stage fear. Many people cannot stand in the stage and give a talk. And you know why people are afraid of talking on the stage? They need not give a speech. You catch one person, tell that person to stand here, the person will start becoming nervous. One is looking good, whether I am looking good. Yes, they are self-conscious very much. Other is being good. But with hypnosis, we can just stand and give this, not only give the speech will be very good also. One simple example is, you have seen Swami Sukubodhananda. He uses all these. He is also NLP master. He uses hypnosis. Including mantras. See, he has studied so many things. Yes. But he is more of a trainer, less of a Swamiji. So accept him as a trainer. And when he gives a speech, he has a capacity to attract people. We can, it's called modeling in NLP. We can also do the same thing. Modeling is not copying. You take good points from different people. Under the trance, say that. And they may be real people, imaginary people also. And go and stand on the stage. You can talk very freely. You'll be surprised how things come out. And not only that, people will appreciate you also. So stage fear can be removed easily with hypnosis. Then depressive behavior and suicide. Hypnosis can be used, but there is one thing, it is better to go to a medical practitioner, either a psychiatrist or a psychologist. Because these are serious cases where there will be serious, so many complications. So it is better to refer them. If somebody wants urgently, something can be done. Or these things can be done with the doctor's referral. Because there's one doctor, his father was becoming restless.